Hi, I'm Michael, and I work on Google's search quality team. The crawl errors page of Webmaster Tools lets you know if Googlebot, and with that typically other search engines and users, was able to access your site's content. There are many different types of crawl errors, but they largely fall into two categories: site errors and specific URL errors. Site errors mean that Google cannot access your site at all and are often caused by your robots.txt file. When Google isn't able to get through to your site server in a way that would allow us to crawl your site's content, we'll also note that under your site errors. These are often critical issues that need to be resolved as soon as possible. Specific URL errors occur when our crawlers are having trouble with select pages on your site. While some URL errors can be caused by permissions or server errors, the most common URL error is a not found error, which means that someone is trying to access a page on your site that does not exist, often due to a broken link. Having a few of these errors on your site is completely natural and nothing to worry about. Different actions are needed to resolve each of these error types, and server errors will often require working with your hosting provider to resolve. So your best bet to begin troubleshooting is to follow the link provided by error type in your Webmaster Tools account. For more in-depth information about each of these errors, check out our Help Center resources.